13 months, I don't know why I feel like I have to specify that, but I'm specifying it. So, last time, we finished everything we have to do over here, I'm pretty damn sure, and now, I only check my items before anything. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take these. Sorry, you guys don't deserve potions, because I hate you. No, I'm just joking. I don't hate them, I just feel like Sora needs them more. So we got to, take out, put some potions there. Potion. I guess I'll put the elixir there. And abilities, can we, we can do this. Dodge roll is a must, and we can sliding dash. Leap at an airborne enemy. Alright, sure, you can have that. And there's magic too, right? Alright, we can do magic. And with that being said, we are out of here. We're leaving. We're out. Blah, 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 blah. They're explaining the whole dummy ship stuff. So, we can go here. We're gonna go here. We travel to different worlds on a dummy ship. The heartless ships often give us a hard time. Always be on the lookout during flight. Your journey will be documented until you reach your destination. Seek out the missions each world has to offer. Control the dummy ship with a luck stick. So, blah, blah, blah. They're just explaining how to play. I don't remember how to shoot. Alright, that's how to shoot. Alright, so we're on our way. I'm not really all that focused on, killing the enemies or not. I've never been the greatest.
Quack! be muddling? Oh yeah, look who's the mice against the rules.
The court finds the defendants guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of Brava.
Alright, so I'm pretty sure there's either four or three pieces of evidence that we have to go find. And yeah, so we're gonna go find it. And here we got the Cheshire Cat. Which, I never know if he's a good guy or a bad guy. Not sure. Who are you? Who indeed? Poor Allison, lose her head and she's not guilty of a thing. Hey, if you know who the culprit is, tell us. The Cheshire Cat has all the answers. It doesn't always tell. The answer, the culprit, the cat, all lie in darkness. Wait! They've already left the forest. I won't tell which exit. There are four pieces of evidence in all. Three are cinched to find. Four should check his big word if you find them all. Should we trust him? To trust or not to trust? I trust you inside. Alrighty, so, there we go. Nothing but three. Oh, trust me. 3 points for... How is Donald dead right now? Donald, you're kind of retarded. It's all good. Where are we going, I guess? I say we take out the enemy in this area before I die. Solve any of this. Puzzles and all that. Alright, we can do that. We got some items and bubbles. I don't see all that. Here we go. Footprint! That's one piece of evidence. Three to go. I don't know if I'm supposed to go there yet. Okay, why not? Okay. Evidence two. Two to go. Let's see. Who went that way? Take that. Oh, you wanna fight? Take that. Alright. Take out them. There you go. Take that. Take them out. Oh, look. Alright, one more to go. I'm pretty sure I know how to get over there, but the question is. Ah, oh, I think it's a tiny mushroom. I don't think I can get over there quite yet. Here we go. Let's get this chest right here. Dalmatians. It's too big to eat. What do you mean? Aren't I supposed to eat this thing? Alright, let's see. Alright, right here. Give me what? Potion? Fuck you. I kind of have to do it, but Clean that. Alright, we will throw it there. Yeah. Now show me what you found. That's a new one of evidence. That's going to impress. Fires link with my evidence. Oh, wow. Alright, so she's just going to be a point and add her own evidence. And... what in the world is that? There's your evidence. Alice is innocent. Silence on the wall here. Article 29, anyone who defies the queen is guilty. That's crazy. She's done that once. So now she's mad because we proved her wrong. And she's embarrassed because she can't handle the truth. So they're just going to attack us. And, you know, basically all you have to do in this fight is take out that tower that, you know, people like. Okay, I'm just gonna... oh, fuck! Heal me! Oh, no, I'm dead. Oh, you're gonna be like that? Oh, crap. I kinda gotta run away for a minute. I love how Goofy is running away too. Oh my god. Alright, hold on a minute. I gotta be faster. That's not quite what I wanted. Goofy, you're not helping! Please wake up, Donald. You're useless, but I need your help. Because clearly Goofy isn't helping. Go away! Please. Please, not helping me. I wish I had a healing. Oh my gosh. Damn, Donald. It really helps if you healed me. Oh, you don't have any magic. Well, that explains a lot.